Relations with foreign powers. Addington's diplomatic efforts were not limited to domestic politics. His interactions with other European powers, especially during the negotiation of the Treaty of Amiens, showcased his ability to engage with a broader international community. Comparisons with other European leaders of the time, such as Napoleon Bonaparte and his counterparts, offer insights into the complex diplomatic landscape of the Napoleonic era.